A man has died after he was ejected from his car during a rollover crash on U.S. 54 early Wednesday morning. El Paso police identified the man as 47-year-old Fernando Moreno. Police say Moreno was speeding south on U.S. 54 at Montana. He then reportedly lost control, veered across three lanes over a curb and a median. Police say Moreno suffered severe injuries and died at the scene.